Edge. The lead, the fans are backing them to the hilt. The other team are coming right at them.
Will it?
They need to try and get the ball back now.
They're struggling now.
Everything they've attempted to do has come off so far. Just need to see it through now.
Well, he would have made the chance with that pass. It's vital. Edge. The referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Good interception by the defender. And that's the end of the game, and it's 1-0.
The
tribute to their fitness and to their character, even though they didn't have as many players as the opposition, they've actually managed to win.
Yeah, and they used the ball really intelligently, Martin. They've got pace going forward, and that was invaluable here.
Oh, it's Charlie Austin. I actually looked on Sky Sports, the Score Center app, to find out who was the player. Did exactly what I did. Score and then get sent off. I was actually looking for it. I just wanted to copy Charlie Austin. Despite we didn't, no one scored before that, so I could made it 2-0, but hey, I was like, fuck it, I'll still do it. Hold on. Yeah, I think that was my first red. Nah. If I get 100 goals, which will be 4 more goals, then I'll be happy, despite that red card. And one more assist to get 50. Depends how we're playing in this game. I'll just look at the goals.
This could be a tremendous contest. Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
In fine form, if that last game's got anything to go by, they showed themselves. Oh, he's through. Cross is blocked here. This could be it. Really in the clear now. Really responsible defending. And a difficult time for his team. And that's a touch of the Alan Smith, the lovely headed pass. One or two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card.
Stop that defender getting to you.
It could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day.
Well, the keeper really couldn't get anywhere near. First time hit with
Alan, have another look at this goal. Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. And that's a very successful slide tackle. Trapek. Cross coming in now. Strong header away again. Very quickly, it's back with them again. Oh, that was a surprise. Movement to get to it. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? In a goal, in with a chance. The official referee, McBay, quickly intervening. Great chance, got to be. Wonderful finish.
And he simply stroked that one home, giving the keeper no chance.
There's not more greedy than Luke.
Now it's 2-0. And it's passed back again.
I said he's not more greedy than Luke.
To the middle now. Strong play in the air. It's a quick break in the clear here.
And what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right hand side of the goal.
And up on the scoreboard here it says 2-1. Goes for goal! Oh, he could have put that away, but not quite.
No. Still doesn't work back as Chris anyways. He just goes back to tackle the man.
Well, he saw the guy could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. That passing is top class. He might be through. In with a chance. Taken on the full. That's hit the bar and it's still in play. And the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting the attack. Ooh, a bit more practice in the throwing stakes for the goalkeeper after that. Very good challenge.
Isn't it like you didn't want it? Looks like they didn't want it.
Where they thought they were going to be in to score.
They feel hard done by. They think that was well onside. When they look at the replays tonight, they'll see that the linesman got it right.
Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. We'll get it back here. Brought some width into this attack. Trapek. Go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Spike.
In a goal.
Oh, for God's sake.
Decent effort. Just off target.
Yeah, unlucky because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
He's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Here's the shot. Well, kept the shot out. It's still in play. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Pressure on. Another corner. Replayed that goal again, Alan. Keeper can hang on to that. And the player hasn't had to move very far to get that ball. Modric. Well, this is half time, that's the whistle.
Good thing you can't do that kind of penalty taking on this.
A good 45 minutes for the team not expected to win this match. They lead at half time. Great work from them.
Yeah, well, more of the same, I think. That would be the message.
Because it was crap, it didn't pay off, that's why.
This would be a huge upset.
If I paid it off by scoring, then obviously they'd be in FIFA.
The second half is off and underway. Trapek.
Oh, for God's sake.
Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well. Throw in now.
Awesome.
The cross. Well, he clears the danger. Modric. gets the chance. That's a good save from a venomous. Great chance.
Oh my God!
Saw the guy could switch the point to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. He goes up to head it away. Modric. Call that defending, he's away. It's gone out, clearly off that player. Well, with the corner, if they could get their set pieces right here, they could get themselves level. He read it and cut it out.
Hey!
Off the player. Modric. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Got to be. He scored.
He's not hit it with power, has he? But he's certainly hit it with accuracy.
Oh, they wanted it. And it's 3-1. The goals keep on coming. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. And in goes the cross. Now the cross cut out by the defender. He needed again, the goalkeeper. They got the ball in, but they really didn't look like converting the cross. They've got the ball back through a very good interception.
Keeper out 6 miles. No. minutes.
Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. An unbelievable win in their previous game. They're looking to make it another victory today. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Superb display in that victory in their last game, and they want to build on that now.
Well, winning can be a fantastic habit, Martin, can't it? And if they get another one here, they're going to be a very strong force this season.
This could be it. In the clear here.
They've been saved, the defending team, by that offside flag.
Yeah, they feel hard done by. They think that was well onside. When they look at the replays tonight, they'll see that the linesman got it right.
He might be through. There's a decision to be made by the goalkeeper, and he made the right decision, Alan.
He did. I mean, he was committed, and he made sure he didn't give the foul away.
Good movement to get to it. Now Tackler. Schweinsteiger. To move very far to get that ball. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. Excellent positioning. That is a free kick. I can understand the defenders trying to close the distance, but that's too close. Corner now.
It's not easy, is it, when you're behind that wall? You can't always see it, but fine handling by the keeper.
And he headed it goalwards. That's a pity. The coaches, well, they'll be pleased in one way, Alan, because it made the chance, but it was a chance badly wasted.
Yeah, and it's one of those set-piece routines you can only use once because the opposition know all about it now and they need you to score from it.
That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. That's a good chance now to cross. The tackle there is successfully done. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Possession in the midfield area. Papa. Edge. Brilliant opening. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Papa. That's what the defenders want from the goalkeeper. It wasn't a great cross, but he's come out and made it his. Spike, giving the ball away now. Schweinsteiger. Papa. Spike. There's some potential in this move. He's got to pass it out to the player giving the width on this side of the field. It's one back. In a goal. Got to clear it now. Schweinsteiger. That could open them up. That's a penalty. It had to be. Smart work by the goalkeeper from the corner. And it's presented to the player by the opposition. Schweinsteiger. Found his teammate well. Well, it stopped the attack. He's given the free kick. From the pass, got to be. It's a goal!
And that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
And the score is 1-0. Now Tackler. goalkeeper. And it's back to him again. Really good try. You need a lot of confidence in yourself to do that. Nearly got a goal for it. Now Takla. And the decision from the referee via the fourth official is 5 added minutes. That will be a free kick. Goalkeeper out quickly. And he's just plunged onto the ball there.
Yeah, that's top class from him, and really did help out his defenders there.
Makes a challenge here. Just mistimed the pass, it seems, because the flag has gone up for offside, Alan.
Yeah, they feel hard done by. They think that was well onside. When they look at the replays tonight, they'll see that the linesman got it right.
Free is signal for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. They're rather stunned, the home support here, that goal so late in the first half. Great for the away team, though.
Oh, wasn't it just? I mean, they get a huge lift from that, and they wouldn't have wanted the half to come to an end, really. They'll be desperate to get out for the second half and try and get another one.
It is time now for the start of the second half. Attacking well here. That's been judged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough. Interception made, but with any great difficulty. Cross it, and the defenders thank the goalkeeper for that positive piece of play, catching the cross. It's the keeper's save, and he's kept the ball. Edge. Now Takla, and the defender has dispossessed it. Now here's a chance for a counter-attack. Can they make anything of it? And the offside stops the play. Flag went up, referee blew. Got the ball back through a very good interception.
Papa.
He's being challenged now. And here's the cross.
There was a chance, really, to get men in the box, but no, didn't lead to anything significant.
This is the chance, got to be. He might be it, and he takes the shot. And they've got the equaliser. It was a wonderful watch, that goal.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. Good forward play from them. Going to be a throw. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Trapek. Now he's looking for support. Here's Tackler. Papa. Great opportunity. Here's the chance. Gets his foot in there. Edge. Now Tackler. Beautifully done, the back heel. Can have it back. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You could watch that over and over.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. What a chance here, got to be, and he scores right into the bottom corner.
And the keeper doesn't have to bother diving for that one. Bottom left, what a shot.
Coming up another look at it, Alan, that will show us something. Well, now it's 2-1. With a chance, he's blocked it there. Spike. Trapek. He read it and cut it out. Oh, he's through. The decision to be made by the goalkeeper, and he made the right decision, Alan.
He did. I mean, he was committed, and he made sure he didn't give the foul away.
Spike. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that the battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
Here's a chance, maybe, to get level from the corner. And it's a header. It's one from the training ground, Alan, and it nearly produced the goal.
Well, normally you have to make it work first time because the opposition will wise up after that.
Is now a goal kick. And here's the replay again. Well, it could be in. Tries the volley. Really, really poor effort.
Yeah, just got to keep his head down and keep his body shape. He didn't do that.
Edge. Well, it's nip and tuck here, Alan, isn't it? They've got the lead, the fans are backing them to the hilt, the other team are coming right at them.
Well, it'll be a fantastic result this, you know, because they have played extremely well.
He's pulled up short because he's feeling the leg as if he's pulled a muscle. Into the face of the opposition. The added time will be 4 minutes. Edge. So it's a corner, and one more chance, maybe. There's no criticism from these supporters. They've enjoyed what they've seen today, and it doesn't always pan out that way. Being a football supporter can be quite hard yards.
Well, it can indeed. So you've got to enjoy the good times, and today has been one of those occasions.
Really strong play in the tackle. strike. Referee has reached for his whistle and he's blown it. That is the end of the game. The final score, 2-1. Well, they've done it with a little bit to spare, and those 3 points gives them mathematical safety.
Well, you could just see the tension draining out of them, because that is a huge win.
This is turning out to be an amazing season, and they are enjoying an absolutely fantastic run. No doubt whatsoever, they are going to continue. Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, they've got a default position, haven't they, with the other games, but they'd love to get the promotion clinched today, and the 3 points of victory would do that.
Yeah, it would, and they should be in a great frame of mind because of the football that they've produced over the last few weeks and over the season has been compelling at times.
That's a real tussle for the ball. Spike. Well, they're in a good position here. Not going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. Got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Maduro. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Edge. He's played well here, the defender, because that was an excellent cross, and he's coped with it well. Maduro. Here's Walker. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Trapek. Maduro. Well, that'll be the keeper's ball. And the referee intervening accidentally. You can understand his eagerness to try and get in. They're holding a high line, but he's offside. Genaro. Maduro. Here's the chance. Keeper really stretched and he's made a fine diving save. Well defended here from a good cross. Trapek. Where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. Well, he will say that the ball should have come quicker. He's offside. To Genaro. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Here's Walker. This could be a chance. What a chance now! Here's the cross. Wonderful header. Wonderful save. Corner. Say a corner taker will be upset because he did his bit.
He did, and they put the hours in on the training ground to get to that part where the player had a chance, but he just didn't complete it.
Maduro. Trapek. To Genaro. This could be it. In with the chance. He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. Throw in now. Maduro. And it's gone all the way through to the goalkeeper. Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. Trapek. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. And that's a brilliant goal, well taken. Well, now we'll see what they're made of psychologically. They've got the lead. Remember, promotion is guaranteed if they hold on to that lead. And I'm sure the opposition have a right go at them and try and prey on any nerves in these closing minutes.
Yeah, and you don't want to leave it to a later day to achieve promotion. They've got a great chance here, and I think they're going to take it.
Well, that could change things. Goal that we felt we needed has come along.
It's been a bit dull, it's been a bit dire at times, but goals do change matches. Let's hope for everybody's sake that's the case here.
Well, let's see what the ref's going to do. Goalkeeper's done well. Nice clean save. was an easy decision for the assistant. It's offside. He's gone too early. Maduro. And it's the goalkeeper's ball. Everyone recognises that. Just coming in here is the referee, Graham Bovarik. A replay of that goal again, Alan. Spike. He's hit it well from a long way out, and it's not far away at all. Trapek. Oh, he's through. To be still a chance. The decision to be made by the goalkeeper, and he made the right decision, Alan.
He did. I mean, he was committed and he made sure he didn't give the foul away.
Well, the referee has signaled for half time, and it's 1-0 here.
Well, this is why we use the expression David and Goliath, because David was the underdog and he won. And the underdogs here are halfway to winning.
Yeah, well, I think the key thing now is to settle down and not get overexcited for the underdogs. There's a chance for them. Can they take it?
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Edge. He's played well here, the defender, because that was an excellent cross, and he's coped with it well. Here's Walker. Keeps it going well. Siemens. Maduro. That's a very crisp challenge there. He's going to cross it. There's no challenge. That's easy for the keeper. It's a chance. Got to be. Still in play here. And now a throw in. He's got to time his run a little better than that, trying to get in behind the defender.
You just want your striker to delay that run. He is pretty quick. He can afford to give the defender another yard.
read it, cut it out. This could be it. In the clear here, in with a chance. Oh, he's missed the target. Edge. Spike. Here's the cross. Needed to hold on to the ball to wait for the others to arrive in the middle. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Spike. Oh, he hasn't hit the target. Trapek. Opportunity here. Here's the chance. And behind off the frame of the goal. Linked up well. Takes the shot off. Dives away the keeper to keep it out. And he will be adjudged offside here. Close, but got to get the movement timed a little bit better. Edge. What a chance here. Oh, volley! Excellent judgment by the goalkeeper. He knew he could get it, and get it he did.
Yeah, he's always on his toes, this lad, sweeping up behind his back four.
And it was an easy interception.
Good skill. But you look at the defender, not good enough.
That's the way to win the ball back. Maduro. Could be dangerous. Well, the crowd willing them to stay firm here and preserve this position, which does mean promotion, and a promotion early in the season too. A fantastic effort. The win will guarantee that, but it's very slender, the margin.
It is slender, but they're playing the way that they have.
And here's the shot. Just as well someone got in the way of that. It's gone behind for a corner, and this could yet be a decisive moment so late on. More minutes to go. This could be a chance. He's in here. Got to be. And such quality in the build-up, and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. Well, it's important for the players to keep their concentration, Alan, because they're beginning to think that the job is done. In a really good position to clinch this early promotion.
Yeah, there's a party atmosphere already within this ground, and yeah, you're right, the players have just got to keep their heads and continue doing what they're doing, and that's playing well.
Now it's 2-0. Maduro. He's got space. Not quite enough room for him there. He's taking it out of play. The defender did well, saw him out, really. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. Struggling now, but they are still leading. It would be a famous win.
It would be magnificent. I mean, everything they've attempted to do has come off so far. Just need to see it through now.
And that's a cross that's easy to defend. Maduro. That's a very crisp challenge there. Oh, a muscle's gone for this player. Siemens. Maduro. Good strong tackle.
Close got to be. That's a very good goal.
The way he stroked that into the top left-hand corner. One of the best goals he's scored this year, I'm sure.
Let's see the replay now. And up on the scoreboard here, it says 2-1. Hits it. Still a chance after that save. And it's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt. Well, this is a great day for this football club because they have got their ambition in the back pocket now. They are promoted to Division One, Alan.
Yeah, heady times for this football club. The only way is up, and the good infrastructure, you know, financially, I think they're well set. From a playing point of view, I think they probably need to add, but exciting times.
So promotion clinched, and they could well yet finish as champions. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I'm Jeff Stepp.
he wanted to. He's proven this week. That's why he doesn't speak.
Yes! Guys. Come on, guys. We've got one more game to go for the title.
Plenty at stake today. Welcome to this Pro Club's Season's League match.
I didn't look at it.
Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Oh my God.
In force because they know, even though promotion's guaranteed, that this can be the day that they earn the silverware for winning the division.
Yeah, I'd probably say they are the best team in the division and they need to go out and prove it now.
Kane and Mills. Referee showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense.
No.
That's a clever pass. Well, they've got a corner.
I blame you.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. He's held on to the ball as well. One or two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref.
It's oh my in. God. Okay, let's go. They scored.
That header.
Really?
Many times replayed. It's special.
Well, that was one down. They scored anyways. I think we should play. I probably wasn't talking on the last one. No, it's not Jesus. Dunno.
I do like the amount of views you're getting for each of your Pro Clubs videos later on. You didn't start promoting it on Facebook, you start promoting
it. No, you need to talk more in the commentary.
People won't know they're up there, otherwise.
I just know for a fact that they crossed that edge out of the school right now.
Sorry, I can't. Sorry. Oh my God. Yeah, what happened, Chris?
This could be a tremendous contest. Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. This
Come on,
could
play.
Be the day they've been waiting for. That division title could be theirs today. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Looking today to get the win. They've got, obviously, the insurance of other matches as well. It's a quick break. Well, he's a goal. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. And that will be a goal kick. Attacking now. Here's the chance. I'll get the shot out. It's still in play. Knew exactly where he wanted to head that. Tries his luck. And a goal. Goals very important in matches. They open them up, and this one's only taken 7 minutes to come. Edge. There was danger, but he's cleared it. It's a chance, got to be, and they've scored again.
Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration, and he did the simple thing well.
And it's 2-0 here. No need to stop the play there, because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage. Goalkeeper's ball. Well, he will say that the ball should have come quicker. He's offside. Here's Bell. That's a great clearance to pass. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Good challenge here. Trapek. There's space to get the cross in. Good movement to get to it. Referee's going to make up his mind in a considered way. Gökberk Topaloglu. And it's presented to the player by the opposition.
goalkeeper. It's his ball. It's Haas. Very good tackle. Zucker. Trapek. Very well read by the defender. It was a good chance. Referee says free kick. Zucker. Well, he's got support here. And the tackle there is successfully done. Opportunity here. In with a chance. He's awarded the free kick. Good contact there with the header, and on the ball goes. Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. And that will be a throw. That is a free kick. And here's the replay again. His team now can move away from their defensive areas. Well, he could be in. Well, this should be it. Here's the chance. Super goal. Not the best day for this team to let their standards slip, to let their guard slip at the back. And now it's going to take a real turnaround if they are going to win the title today.
Yeah, disappointing for them all round because they haven't performed. I don't think there's any player out there that's actually done himself justice.
And the score is 3-0.
Well, he almost went down there. Did well to stay on his feet.
Chance for it. And he shoots. Still in play here. Well done. Bell. Trapek. They've set it up well for the cross. Now he can cross it. A timely challenge, and that's the referee signalling for half-time, blowing his whistle, and it's 3-0 here at half-time. Well, half-time and the scoreline reflects the way that this team has been defending. No wonder they're losing, Alan.
Yeah, they have played like strangers out there, as if they've only just met, and, well, you really did expect better than that.
Well, the team that are trailing have to take their example from the team that are winning as we start the second half. Came in with a challenge. Well, they're wasting no time with the throw here. Great hands. Thank you. strike. That will help ease the pressure. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. No difficulty for the ref here, because that should be a booking, and it is.
Well, you look at the ref and his view, he was right on top of it, so he knew what he wanted to do there.
Zucker. That's a tremendous piece of play. It's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Edge. Into the face of the opposition. No, it's out of play, off the player. Going to take the corner. And the shot's on. It's not the best game that he's ever... The goal is there for the taking. And the header is into the net. Was a wonderful watch, that goal.
Ah, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
And that just widens the margin.
This could be a tremendous contest. Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, we've seen situations in the past, Alan, haven't we, with our long-time viewing of football, that when you do lose a game, it's not always easy to get back on track straight away, especially if you've got promotion like this team have. Yep. Well, they have got lots of chances to get the title.
Well, they have. They've had an awful lot of people tapping them on the back and... It can make you relax, and that's what we saw last match. They've got to get back on it here.
He's gone for goal. He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Trapek. People have come out and collect that. This could be a chance. Challenged quickly by the opposition. I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Here he is with a chance. He's blocked it there. It's a great sight in the snow. A slight tackle. Here's the cross. It's a chance. Got to be. Splendid goal here.
Now the ball's come into him and he's just knocked it off first time, and to the keeper's right, he's clawing a thin air.
Just inside the opening quarter of an hour, and a quality goal, the first. He's got it back again. In with a chance, and it's a block away by the defender. Spike. Possibly booking this. Well, now this player who's got a yellow card, I know you never really, well, you had it once in your life where you had to live with a booking to your name and you managed to stay on the pitch. Will he be able to do that?
Yeah, I mean, listen, to be fair, it was an innocuous challenge, so he was a little unlucky with that.
Goalkeeper's done well. Nice clean save. Edge. The interception there is key, really, to the side that's having to defend at the moment. Spike. Trapek. It's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. It's gone out for a throw. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Well, here's the goal again, Alan. So the goalkeeper's going to get a chance to show his distribution now. It's going to be his ball. Edge. It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way. Good forward play from them. It's a good ball, they could be in. And he will be adjudged offside here. Close, but got to get the movement timed a little bit better. Trapek. Good movement to get to it. Just run back to the goalkeeper, he can pick it up.
Is it advertising KFC? I don't know what it's advertising. I'll search chips.
edge. Well, that'll run through to the goalkeeper. And the board shows three added minutes. Good piece of defending to stop the supply into the centre. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. And that's half-time. Signalled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score.
Ladies and gentlemen,
well, here we are at half-time, and the main topic of conversation is a sad one, really, the injury.
Yeah, it is sad, and I have to feel, Martin, that the conditions played a part. If it wasn't so wet on the surface, maybe he wouldn't have gone to ground, and his momentum took him through. That was the thing, and he's hurt himself as a result.
Start of the second half for you. Spike. Nice touch. He's gone for goal. Very difficult out there with the snow falling and settling and the opportunity not
Andrew.
Taken.
No, I mean, it's not easy to see the ball coming into him with the snow and played a part in the miss.
Quickly back to his feet. Oh, he's away beyond the slide tackle. He's taken a touch from the player to go over the line. And he gets it back again, quickly.
Here's the chance.
And here they are. Oh, so close to leveling things up again. And the opponents come in strongly. That's gone out for a throw-in.
Oh, he's been on the top of his game out here this afternoon, this keeper. I don't think he's going to get beaten.
Getting through with good piece of anticipation. Brilliant opening, in with a chance. That's a brilliant goal.
The best of the bunch in this division, no doubt about that, and certainly in this game as well, which looks as though it's going to get them very early the title of being champions.
It looks that way, and I think they are the best team in the division by quite some margin, and you know their points tally and the gap between themselves and the competitors going to bear that out.
Now it's 2-0. Spike. Great tackle.
Free kick given by the ref.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. And the tackler. That's going to be a free kick. Well, they put the ball down and take the free kick straight away. Well, one possession back with that tackle. It's just a matter of time now, Alan, and there isn't much time to go. We are on the verge of this special season being sealed as champions, with more games still to come.
Yeah, the stadium's going to explode. Expecting to happen sooner or later, but it's going to happen sooner by the looks of it.
The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. A replay of that goal again, Alan.
Oh my God.
He went in well. Look at the watch, and that will tell you 6 minutes to go.
Goalkeeper out quickly, and he's just plunged onto the ball there.
Yeah, that's top class from him, and really did help out his defenders there.
I don't know whether the players really appreciate what's going on here with this support. They're loving the situation, aren't they? Players still trying to make sure they don't have any late slips.
Yeah, it's a party atmosphere up in the stands. They've got to make sure the players that it doesn't transfer down to the pitch, because they've still got a job to do.
Edge. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside.
The end of the match, and it's 2-0. Five guys in goal.
Up and out of Division 2, and to the rarefied heights of Division 1. And the fact that they're champions, Alan, will that help them next season? That gives you that just extra
belief in your ability.
Yeah, it does, and I think deservedly so. They are champions. They've played like champions for most of the year, and they'll try and carry that air of confidence through to next year.
Well, I'm very pleased for this group. They're not the most fashionable team, but goodness me, they've worked hard. You can't fault them in any respect in terms of industry, and that's what you get.
That's what you get. They are a tight bunch, and I'm sure they'll be out tonight celebrating as a team, because they got this far and were successful as a team.
Yeah. Yay. No, you are.
Plenty at stake today.
Welcome, yeah, you're happy.
To this Pro Club's season's league match. They won the title last season. Can they maintain that form this time round and get off to that all-important winning start? Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
So they've come up as the winners of their division. Division 2 really makes them a very strong outfit, because that's a very competitive level of the game. And now in the first division. Wow. Wow.
Yeah, it's where everybody wants.
Here's the chance. Well blocked. So the goalkeeper's going to get a chance to show his distribution now. It's going to be his ball. Here's Tackler.
Great chance. Got to be. And this is a goal.
In the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it.
We're like England,
right.
And the score is
when it comes to the World Cup and European Championships.
Here's Tackler. He's looked to change the point of this attack. Trapek. Interception made, but with any great difficulty. Oh, he's through. In with a chance. I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Spike. Edge. Some width, that's a good pass.
Oh my god, what a jump!
The chance, maybe, to get level. We want to see that goal again, don't we? Well, it is a free kick, and the they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. And he scores. It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it?
Oh my god, I thought I went in.
Clever pass, oh, and it didn't quite come off. Trapek. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Schultz. He is the governor general of this team. Passed it. Gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. In with a chance. Still in play here. Did he with that challenge? Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Opportunity here. Spike. Ashabi. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
Yeah, you do have to take a chance when you play that kind of game, but they're confident in the way that they're regimented at the back.
It's going to be a throw here. That's across the field to try and switch the play. It's gone out for a throw-in. This could be it. A shot in! Still a chance after that save. Trapek. Rather weak defending, and he's away. And the ball is headed on away from danger. Here's the chance. Still striving to get back into this match. And that was a good effort, but it's going to be difficult.
I think they needed that to go in all truth, didn't they, to have any chance in this match.
And the referee has communicated to the fourth official there'll be 5 added minutes. Edge. Well, a real sense of surprise here as the half-time whistle goes. They have been representing really all the minnows in the game. They put